Of YouTube. Today I only have one packet. Yeah, so please give us a subscribe and give a like. Where's the packet? Right here would be nice. No, don't hit too much of the bubble wrap. Let's close this up. So let's see what it is. Give me a second. Okay, I know what it is now because I just read it. Give me a second. I'll cover all my information. Just gonna cover all of this up. And like all this over here as well. And this over here. Everything over here. Cover it. At least this stuff. This stuff as well. Just gotta cover all the information to be extra sure. Package it. Date and number. There we go. So I'm gonna throw this paper out soon. So as you see right over here, it is a Samsung Galaxy. Samsung Galaxy EHS64A-V4WE 3.5. It's white and it's for the Samsung Galaxy S1, 3, 4, and 5. Quality 1. And other information that you don't need to know. So. Let's see, insertion for receiving the product, go for free, go to Chrome and take Insider. If you guys want this, you can take it. I do not use it. So there you go. So let's take this out. Okay, well, so here you go, is a headphone. This is pathetic, swear to God. And here we go for the lame packaging again. For the small headphones. So. So as you see, it's set from here. Let it focus. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's tighten this up right here. Give me a second, YouTube. Tighten this baby up. There we go. Spread this. So as you see here, This is to add volume, to take off the volume, to pause the movie. I mean to pause the music. I always clean my headphones, so yeah. 'Cause this is dirty, kind of. 'Cause as you see, like, as you see in there, it's like black stuff in there. So, I'll be making a video how to clean headphones. So, like, if you find